Yo, what is up, guys? It's xFayze here. Dreamville, stick. So first of all, look, if you're gonna put stick in the title, we already know what it's gonna be. We're gonna be getting some hard gun bars right here. I'm super excited. I had no clue this was gonna drop. So let's get right into it. Actually, before I get into it, I'll say one more time. I'm featuring a comment at the start of all my new recorded videos from now on. So whether it's a funny comment, a meme, a question, whatever it is, put something in the comment section below, and I might feature you before the next video. So let's go.
I got the time.
Hey.
J. Cole and JID, by the way, we're not. This is gonna be intense.
Oh, I know you niggas didn't see this coming. I mean, normally around this time I'd ask if you was ready.
Turn me the fuck up, bruh.
But I know there's no way you niggas was ready for what's about to happen.
This is gonna be so ratchet. I'm so happy. That's all I'm gonna say. This is gonna be so ratchet. If you're gonna come in a song and for the first 30 seconds just say stick and just yell that a million times. I love it. We're still going about the stick.
If I see the nigga, I'ma wet his whole ass up.
Guys, we're witnessing an audio representation of a drive-by. He said roll down the window, and then we just heard gunshots, so.
Roll out the window. Run out the window, roll out the window.
In my hand on my gun, one is for shooting and one is for fun. Niggas chilling off of 151, black and miles burning under the sun.
Okay, first of all, one hand on his and the other one on the gun, but then he said one is for shooting, the other one's for fun. So now I will say I have a theory. Maybe the one that you think is for fun is actually the one that's for shooting. I'm just gonna say that.
Black and brown kids, younger they dumb. Sack of town, where your mama know from? Gather around, running all of your shit. But what did you get?
No stick! I said it's up, that mean it's stuck. Run out of bullets and run out of luck. One in the crib, I was one in the truck. One in the tempo, cause bloody ain't duck.
Step a foot up on the yard and get struck. Everyone that grew around was a thug. Thought he was a shooter, thought he was tough. Found anybody cooling out in the shit.
14 county, 50 cal in the tub. Fuck around and shoot the cavalry up. Bullet sneezing, we got allergies. We got alibis, we got calibers, categorized, FN, bitch.
No, we're going back. He said, what about allergies?
We up, bullet sneezing, we got allergies, we got
bullets? Yeah, this is tough. I can't be giggling at gun bars. Bullets sneezing? I got allergies?
We got alibis, we got calibers.
We got alibis? We got calibers?
First categorized, FN bitch capitalized, better record.
I got sick and tired of letting bitches slide. So I'm in the whip, I got the stick inside. If I sniff a scent, smell a lie, smell a bitch, crack a smile, let it rip, let it ride. First time, second line, second time, bloodline. Third time, even I die, taking one of mine. I'm on Keller Road with a chopper from Columbine.
Chopper from Yeah, I'm fine. I'm tough. Yeah. Soft bars. Those bars were soft. They're soft. Yep. Okay, wait. We have to go back. What am I doing? I missed, like, there we go. First time, second line,
I'm bloodline. Third time,
third time and you're dead.
I died taking one of mine. I'm on Keller Road with the chopper from Columbine. Creeping on the cracker trying to colonize.
We've got out of this, JID.
Don't let JID start off the track like this, man. Wait, who's next? Guessing Sheck Wes? Or Kenny?
Pull up proper, bitch. Dancer, oh. Pussy, I saucer. Cha-cha. I am not from Earth. Hell no. Sheck Wes pulled up in a saucer. Ooh. I heard you fell in love with that bitch.
I'm not from Earth. I pulled up with a okay, first of all, he's off beat. I'm not sure if that's on purpose or not. If it's on purpose, it's fine.
I heard you fell in love with that bitch. Bitch. Sheck Wes fell in love with the chopper. Sheck Wes.
It's just so ratchet, I love it. I came out of water like Loch Ness monster.
Options, they spoken against like hot grabber. I bought a new stick, bitch. Came with a new bitch. But the whole new kicks. Walking. All the music, bitch, I got rich. Left you niggas clueless. Gotta go with cramps, gotta give a whips. I don't wanna do shit. No, I don't wanna do shit.
Now hold up, Sheck. Don't get stagnant. Hood girls and models out of these pageants. You don't know my net, bitch, I've been having. I ain't internet, these niggas been lagging.
I ain't internet, these been lagging. So they're lagging behind. He's no internet. Okay, internet lag, you guys go.
Yeah, and I still keep a ratchet. Spit fire like an RF pilot. Still a nigga, bitch, I feel like Aladdin. Me and my white friends gon' get blasted. All the
stick. Alright, so check it out.
One second. I got something for you guys.
I'm thinking more like invasions. You gonna stop playing on Dreamville's top.
Gangsta Grillz.
Yeah, I think we have to bring the energy.
Pray for me, guys, gotta play.
Oh, it's J. Cole. Oh, J. Cole's just going. Okay. He has all that time. You're gonna give J. Cole all... I'm just making sure. You're gonna give J. Cole all that time. You're just gonna... That's just what you're... Okay.
Pray for me,
your
guys
funeral.
Gotta play for me. Me and Emma not standing adjacently. Thirsty for the clout, talking too brazenly. Bullet hit his mouth, at least he died tastefully.
Bullet hit his mouth, at least he died tastefully. You gonna taste the bullet.
Good Lord has never forsaken me. In God I trust, so I get money faithfully, not just occasionally. Got to make cake every day like I work for a bakery. I know you pussy, the secret's not safe for me. You crazy, you think you gon' take from me. Not for extorting, treat pilots like Ork. And I call up some niggas I know that's gon' spray for me. Speaking in cold case, they tape it.
He knows people that'll spray for him. You know, some people are like, yeah, J. Cole's are always rapping about, you know, he's giving us gems and preaching peace and all that. But I mean, look, he's not always like that, you know. Sometimes you just have to be ratchet. This is the track for it, and he's going off.
Don't spray for me. Speaking in cold case, they taping me. Let out the whole fucking clip, leave a vacancy. I'm about that two with the six.
Leave the whole vacancy.
So I'm basically repping more shooters than Rich Paul's agency. They get the clutch and you best.
Repping more shooters than Rich Paul's agency? So he means actual shooters, but Rich Paul, the NBA shooters, yeah.
Get the ducking like 6-7 niggas that's dunking for Oregon. Money so long if I start in the south and then spread the shit out, it be touching like Portland. So it's no wonder I'm walking with caution. I know that God got his grace for me, but I still treat a ride through the hood like a hike through the woods. Got a stick that I take with me.
I treat it like a hike in the woods. I bring a stick with me. Okay, one second. I'll be right back. I have to match the energy. All right, we're ready. You know how it is. I got a few sticks. You know, it's pretty tough here in the hood. I have a few sticks. I'll show it to you guys. Don't worry.
Welcome to D-Day, stick.
Sucker. I got a new stick. Brand new stick.
JID said some stuff, and J. Cole said some stuff, okay? There are a few good stick bars in there. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say. I see why this one is the most listened to so far. This is my kind of stuff. Peace.